second. Now you're old enough to buy myself a cider can. Yeah, I was a smart little kid. That size the part of me since. These days you can catch me sitting in a bench in a park with a lager and crisps. I think that if I think back, back to the days when I thought I didn't think that nothing that I thought would not be possible. Try and figure that out, back when I didn't know how to settle for a desk job, bringing those pounds. I wanted to live in those clouds, these days I deliver those sounds.
I always thought of myself as a simple dreamer. I never tried too hard, but believed it. Now all of a